Greetings, my fellow intellectuals and bookworms. It's been a while since I've done a video, sorry about that. Today we'll be talking about something I don't normally talk about because after all, we mostly do book reviews. I will be talking about the apocalypse, which I guess ties into books because a lot of books are post-apocalyptic. So, you may be thinking, why? Well, I just feel like it, okay? Here's who will survive. I think the smartest people will probably survive. The nerds may indeed survive to end up ruling in the end. But here's how. One, if you're smart, you can come up with tactical plans, whereas dumb people are more likely to not come up with a plan and get themselves killed. Example, it's SHTF, or shit hits the fan. You're trying to be in charge of a neighborhood, right? You live in the suburbs. There's this gang leader who controls your neighborhood. And the guy who's stupid figures he can take him on himself. He goes without any backup, gets himself killed with a bullet. The smart guy figures, hey, one, bring backup. Two, bring your own gun. The dumb guy doesn't bring his gun. He ends up shooting the guy and killing him. He wins. Now, there's another thing. Nerds can appear weak. So, for example, I'm about 6 foot tall. You may not know that. And I've been picked on as a smart kid. But I could appear weak. And if I appear to be weak and like I need someone's help to be taken care of, they take pity on me, accept me into their group, and they take care of me. They assume I'm not a threat. They think, he's the most non-threatening person possible. He can't possibly help himself, and since he can't take care of himself, he clearly can't hurt me. Wrong. So let's say I appear weak. I get into their group. They assume I'm not a threat. They go to sleep at night. I stab them in the back. Now, they know that I'm not weak. So that is how smart people could end up surviving better. Now, of course, the nerd who plays video games and is in his mom's basement all the time, he's not going to survive. I really hope you like this new video. And if you did not, I understand and will not do any more videos of this kind. And I will go back to doing book reviews. And even if you like this new type of video, I'm going back to book reviews anyway, so don't worry. Like, comment, and subscribe if you have not done so. Oh, and please do not unsubscribe if you hated this video. I understand. It's not what I normally talk about. This is Sean Hartnett from the channel Sean Hartnett signing out.